don't know how you gonna make it. Right. Just think back to the last time that God brought you through. Yeah. And go ahead and put a praise on. When trouble seems like that you just can't get away from. Yeah. You just got out of one storm. Right. Praise God Almighty. And here come another storm. Yeah. And you mess around and look up and you see two more storms down the way. Don't get upset. Don't get discouraged. Jesus said, don't, yeah, you're going to have some trouble, but be of good courage because I have overcome the world. Yeah. Go ahead and put a praise on. Yeah. When the wind started blowing, the thunder started howling. Oh, y'all ain't been there. I've been there. Well, when you don't know where your blessing is coming from. No, it ain't no time to sit down. It ain't no time to stop coming to church. It's time to go ahead. Don't stop. But whenever you start going through some stuff, y'all, it ain't no time to get down. Ain't no time to start crying. Go ahead and get you some prayers up. And go ahead and praise God like you have lost your mind. And now because we in church, you're going to have some church folks. Not believers now. I said some church folks. You're going to tell you that don't take all that. Church folks. I'm going to tell you, why you praying like that, church folks? I'm going to tell you, you don't need to be doing that, church folks. I just need some believers in my corner. And no matter what it looks like, when they leave their faith, no matter what they say about you or say it to you, well, go ahead and put a praise on. What you going through today? Look, what's going on with you today? Thank you, Sister Ruby. I got one testifying to the Lord. Can I get somebody else to stand up for the Lord and come on and testify that God is a good God, that God is a wonderful God, that God is a great God? Oh, come on, let's put a praise on right now. Come on, think about how good he's been. Go ahead and put a praise on right now. This might be the last time. Go ahead and put a praise on. Put a praise on right now. Put your name on it. Oh, y'all didn't feel it. Once you put a praise on it, claim it for your own. Then you can go ahead and put your name on it. Put your name on it. You can say Tyrone. Huh? You can say Sharon. You can say Faith. You can say Jimmy. Go ahead and put your name on it. After you put a praise on it. Make it personal between you and God. And go ahead and put a praise on it. David says, oh Lord, I would know it. How excellent is thy name in all the earth. No matter what we go through, y'all, God is still in control. No matter what we encounter, you need to tell yourself, self-motivation, tell yourself, that God is able, that there is nothing too hard for my God to do. Then go ahead and put your praise on it, and go ahead and put your name on it. And I'm a living witness that God will come through. Do I have any more witnesses? Come on, you know it. Come on, somebody shout hallelujah. Somebody shout God, thank you right now. Come on, somebody say yes to me. Oh, if you're drinking again. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. What a mighty God. What a mighty God we serve. Amen. One of the most glorious promises in the Bible is that Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forevermore. If we can say that about Jesus, we got to say it about God too. Amen. So be encouraged today. Whatever you're going through today, know that when we release those praises into the atmosphere. Now see, got to put a little power behind it because the devil listening too now. Amen. Yeah, Bible says he got some fiery darts up there too. So So don't quit now. Don't stop. The pastor, the last prayer I prayed, he had, come on, keep it going. He said, ask, seek, and knock. That let me know there's some levels to that thing.
Yes, it is.
Huh? You did ask it, and when you start knocking, it's like, yeah. Different levels to it. Be persistent about it. He talked about fasting today. Fasting is a way to get it. That lets you know that God, you're serious about it. That's your relationship with God. And fasting don't mean that it's going to come. It just means that you are getting closer to God. It means that you're trusting Him a little more when you start to fasting and praying. So when we connect all of it together, it equals faith in God. So today, we just want to pause and remember God. Let's pray. Holy Father, we thank you so much for this worship experience. Thank you, Lord, for a chance to remember who you are and all that you've done for us. Lord, we pray that you will not let us forget about you. But then, Lord, help us to help each other not to forget how good you've been to us. Lord, let us be mindful and look around and give you praise and glory and honor, not just on Sunday morning, Lord, but every time we think about it. So, Lord, we just thank you right now. We bless you. We love you. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Doors of the church are open right now.